boxing, and it's for the EBA English Cruiserweight Championship. Please welcome your first fighter to the blue corner. Here comes Luke for the EBA English Cruiserweight Championship. Introducing to you first, boxing out of the blue corner, wearing the red trunks, here is Luke and his opponent, boxing out of the red corner, wearing the black leggings, make some noise for Wade. Again, when the action begins, your referee in charge, third man in the ring, Colin Payne, and your time to bat the bell, Ashley Fisher.
We're back with another EBA English title, this time at Cruiserweight, over 6 2-minute rounds of action. Luke Firth in the blue, Will Jones in the red. Will, a regular campaigner here, very popular boxer. And so the first of six is underway, and you can see that Firth is the taller of the two men, looking to stick the jab out as Will comes forward. Slick right hand from Will, though, over the top. Firth looking to walk him down, probes with the jab once more. And they touch gloves. Firth pushing forward left and right. And again looking for the swift jab. Just out of range, Jones with his replies. And he'll look for that overhand right again. And as I said that, it just lands. Sharp left hook in reply to Firth's double jab. So Jones, you feel, working his way in. Firth sticking to a game plan of leading with that stiff jab. Jones probing to the body as he comes forward. Bolo right just misses the target. Tucks up as Firth comes in. Nice right to the body there from Firth. Jones doubles and trebles up his own shots to the body afterwards. And away they go once more, touch gloves sportingly. And Jones, good work to the body that he tucks up as Firth replies. The left and right lands from Firth, on Firth, sorry, from Will Jones. He faked with the first shot. Lively opening round from both men, you feel. Jones took that, but there's some good work from both of them. The taller man, Firth, tried to keep Jones away with that long jab. Oh, Round two of six. And Firth again doubling up that jab, looking to keep his man at range. Jones will look to look inside and throw those heavy shots once more. Looks to work the body. Jones as he comes forward. Firth left and right, but Jones tucks up tightly as Firth comes forward. And again, stiff jab from the man in the blue corner. Right hand again, the winner for Jones, you feel. That's the danger punch Firth has to look for. When he's throwing his own jab, he's vulnerable to that right over the top from Jones. And again, Firth probing solidly, and a nice right hand lands on Jones as he comes forward. Jones takes it well though, better round for Firth here, the second. Nice left hook there from Jones. Coming in with the hooks once more, ducks under the replies from Firth. And again, Firth pushing the pressure. It's a better second round. But that's the right hand that's the real danger for him. Jones has worked less in this round. Firth has done more, but the real danger is the right hand over the top of the Firth guard. And lands stiffly with the right to the jaw this time, does Jones. And Firth walking him down again, right to the body, right to the head. Jones looks to respond with his own rights. So round two, much more even. Firth stuck to his game plan, threw the straight left and rights consistently. The danger for him is this looping right hand over the guard from Jones. Three of six, the halfway stage. And Jones centering this time. And again, left and right's coming through from Firth. Right hand just clips the jaw again. Left of the body this time from Jones, steps up the pace slightly. Looks for the right and left of the body, solid punches. Jones stepping up the pace here in the third. Firth looking to close the gap and get his own work going once more. Stalking Jones again. Tucks up as Firth comes forward. Jones looks for the right to the body, but just out of range, then comes over the top again. Firth calls him on. Takes it well, calls him on confidently. And just out of range with the left hook this time, and Firth responds immediately. Right to the body from Jones. Then the left hook right to the body. Short right, Jones has stepped up the pace and having more success here in the third. And again, Firth doubles up the jab. Jones throws the right hook, lands, throws it again. Double, triple jab here. And Firth looking to land his own right hand. Jones smiles as he moves out of the way. And slipping the right. And again, just out of the range with that looping left hook. Looks to come in. And Jones certainly picked up the pace in the third. And did a bit more work. Four of six then. And again, Firth probing with the jab at the left hook from Jones, and he smiles after landing it from the left hook to the body. Looking to keep Firth on the back foot now. Firth comes forward left and right, but Jones is tucked up tightly. And again, Firth popping out that jab. We tie up here in the fourth. Right hand around the guard of Jones, lands from Firth. Good left to the body from Jones, but Firth looks to keep him there in the corner and throw his shots. And again, pushes the jab out. Jones to the body. Takes a short right, lands his own clubbing right. Firth keeping the pace up here. He's had a good fourth. Looking to line Jones up, but Jones needs to make him miss, then make him pay to fully capitalize. The left hook just clips the chin of Firth. And again, straight bread and butter punches from Firth, but he is throwing the leather. Nice little right uppercut left hand from Jones as he looks to push the pace up once more. The left hook lands again, looks for the right, dangerous times as Jones steps the pace up. And the right hand lands clean again, got a good chin as Firth sticks to his game plan coming forward. Missing with a lot of those shots from the upper body movement of Jones. And again, the short little right finds the target. So four down, two to go. And Firth very busy. Five of six, and Jones steps in, looking to land the variety of work again. Short right as Firth comes in. And again, Firth throws the jab, doubles, trebles it up, then the short right. Hooking punch reply from Jones. More economical in the shots that he throws, but looking for accuracy rather than the amount of punches thrown, but Firth is continuing to keep the pressure up. And again, constantly probing. Right to the body, right uppercut from Jones. And again, looks for the straight right over the top. Catches Firth on the way in. Firth throws leather as he keeps coming in, though, and Jones ducking low, sits on the ropes. Ducks below the shots, told to keep his head up. Firth coming forward once more. Short right from Jones, misses with the left. And Firth has kept the pressure up here in the fifth. They're not getting through cleanly, but he's throwing far more here in the fifth than his opponent. Short chopping right and an uppercut from Jones. When he does throw, he does land cleanly. Oh, big uppercut on the way in. Firth, though, takes it well, doesn't even faze him, keeps walking forward. Looks for the right to the body, then the right around the side. Jones tucks up. And again, Firth pushes forward once more. Jones looks for the right-hand counter to the jab. And Firth putting the pressure on again. Interesting round that. Very strange round. Jones, the more accurate, landing the ball cleanly. But the work rate of Firth is consistent right throughout the round. And it's work like this, these little clusters, he keeps them going. Jones avoids a lot of them. And when he has thrown a shot, He's landed cleanly, but the whole round has seen Firth pouring forward. Final round. And a stiff jab from Jones, the first orthodox punch he's thrown across the six rounds. And for the first time in the night as well, he takes centre ring. Oh, and a good right hand from Firth as he pushes forward again. And again, constant jabs here from Firth. Clubbing right hand from Jones. Firth responds. He's got a very solid chin, this young man. And Jones pushes forward once more. And again, Firth is constantly forcing the issue. He's constantly pushing forward the whole time. Throwing leather. The variety of work obviously comes from Jones. And again, Firth pushing forward as Jones tucks up. He's not getting through cleanly a lot of the time, but his work rate and his chin have been really, really solid. And Jones stands and trades for the first time. Big left hook lands, but again, Firth, it's like he doesn't even feel it, looking to set up his own shots. So Firth pushing forward once more. Calling Jones on. He's taken those shots all night. Looks for his own. Jones ducks underneath it. Nice left hook, right uppercut. And then moving out of the way, Jones. Well, really intriguing about this. Firth has worked non-stop through rounds 1 to 6. How much of that work lands cleanly is what the judges have got to decide. Jones, in contrast, has been far more economical, but in terms of shot ratio accuracy, you feel has been the more accurate. So it's whether or not the judges see the work rate and score the points, or they see the accuracy and economy of Jones. Very interesting to find out who's going to get this title belt because of that.
Our judges all score this back the same way. For your winner by unanimous decision and EBA English Cruiserweight Champion, fighting out of the red corner, Ray Jones. Yeah.